Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
What is the purpose of a bungee board? A bungee board is a piece of plywood that's placed under the mattress. It's often used on top of an older box spring, foundation, or platform bed to provide proper support for a foam-based mattress. If you have a foam-based mattress, like Casper mattresses, what you're looking for is a foundation. Can I use plywood instead of a bungee board? You can place a solid piece of plywood below your mattress if you want a DIY bungee board. The thickness of the plywood should be at least 3/4 of an inch and should be a perfect fit for your bed. The mattress and frame size should be exact, elsewise it won't fit well. Is a bungee board the same as slats? Although bungee boards come in varying thicknesses, they are usually thinner than slats. Depending on the type of mattress you own, the choice between a bungee board and slats becomes clearer. Bungee boards are recommended if you prefer memory foam mattresses, which mold to your body as you sleep on them. Does my bunk bed need a bungee board? Box springs are not necessary for a bunk bed because they are far too bulky, and using one in a bunk bed could even prove to be dangerous. Instead, you should use a bungee board, bunk bed support slats, or even a DIY mattress foundation made out of plywood. In most cases, you should not use a box spring in a bunk bed. How long does a bungee board last? 2 to 3 years. But how long do bungee boards last? Typically, a bungee board will last 2 to 3 years. Bungee boards made of steel and solid wood last longer because they have more weight-bearing capacity and greater resistance to change than bungee boards made of other types of materials. How do I choose a bungee board? If you are asking yourself if you should get a bungee board, just consider if you have a memory foam mattress, a bunk bed, or a daybed. If you do, then you should get one. However, be wary of the size of the bungee board and the thickness because that will change your bed's height. Can I put a memory foam mattress on slats? With a memory foam mattress, it's best to use a slatted or solid mattress foundation. If you go with a slatted foundation, the slats should be no further than 2.75 inches apart. Any further apart and you'll need to buy extra slats or a bungee board to create a more stable surface for your memory foam mattress.
Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark.